Prabhatra from India, and this is my trick shot.